This afternoon, we've learned a woman has died after a car hit her in Pineville. Police say it happened around 6:30 this morning on North Polk Street. That's near the Arby's between Highway 51 and I-485. They say this woman, who was driving a motorized scooter, was not in the crosswalk when she was hit crossing the street. Police tell us the driver is not going to face charges.